Okay. Where are we? We've made it to Salt Lake City. We've had our little run-in with the herd of giraffes, which is always pretty spectacular. And now we're gonna head to St. Mary's Hospital. So I think we're in sort of the home straight.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Okay, we are definitely going to need some of that. Look at the rest of these tents. That's handy. Lots of bottles, lots of bricks. Let's check out this end tent. Yeah, workbench. I guess we're there. We have to go down the road to the hospital. That's fine.
Let's do this.
Some of that, bit of that. Don't really speed that up. I think we're done with everything there. Yep.
Help us out.
Cool. Now we needed to head this kind of way.
Angel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Nothing on the bus. Nope. According to the map, we had to go this way. St. Mary's Hospital ahead, and of course we have to go through the dark tunnel underpass.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there, the fireflies. I'm sure of it. Got some stuff.
Hurry, Joel.
We've got going on there, so have a listen. No ammo on that one. Thank you. God damn it. I could hear that scumbag coming. Nice and stealthy. That's what we need. God damn, stand still. I suck. God damn it. That was gruesome. It'd help me if I could. Goddamn, hit them with the damn bow. That's better. There's Bloke Boy, and there's the other one. That son of a bitch is going to be the trick. That's the way to do it. Okay, just getting warmed up. That's my excuse, I'm sticking to it. God damn it. Okay. It's betting I can't get any of my arrows back. I wonder if I missed so many.
So many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
They're not the smartest. Which kind of helps me out a lot. Grab some ammo. That's the other end of where we torch them. Stuff. Thank you. Oh, man. Another bloater. That'll work.
I think we got off.
I think you're right.
Endurance are right.
Some useful bits and bobs. Should probably get a bit of health.
Think you can shove that crate down?
No sweat.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
That would be kind of useful.
We can't reach that.
Thank you. Okay.
I'm on the other side. All right, hold up.
There's a ladder.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Oh.
Ellie. I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Freezing.
Book 13. Catalyst. Faced with the failure of their mission, Daniela and James choose to make the ultimate sacrifice for humanity, flying the ship and the anti-carbon bomb on it straight into a neutron star. The resulting explosion was the single most significant astronomical event since the formation of the galaxy, destroying the Traveller fleet, their homeworld, and countless other worlds and star systems. But will the sacrifice of two of humanity's greatest heroes be enough to break the Traveller's iron grip? These and other mysteries will be revealed. Glad I spotted that. Right, so it would have been a nice place to send her. We got
let's see what we got.
What else can we do? Ammo for the hunting rifle, yep. Okay, cool. Is that giving us enough for another upgrade of something?
Let's see what we got. Just fine.
Hey, look. There it is.
Yep. We just got to get there. No dead body. See, that does not seem hygienic. And then up here. Okay, seems to be a way it wants me to go. The door seemed a bit obvious. Don't go through there.
You made it. Right.
No secrets, nope. Don't really know why I'm going back this way. We go down over here. Ah, I see. Nice.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Bad.
I'll figure something out.
Okay. A gap in the railings there, so I can climb up there, pull it up, take it down, and use it as a bridge. Yeah. I'm so smart.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Why is it? I have a strong suspicion this is not going to go well.
Jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
Boozy kid.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here. March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking!
Where was the operating room?
Oh yeah, we're gonna need some of that. Very nice.
got visuals on the smuggler.
God damn it. Son of a... Yeah, that was never gonna work. Why have I never loaded any of these up? I'm probably going to need that. God damn it. I shot that guy square in the goddamn face. Crafting supplies. Nope. Ammo? Nope. How do you go through there? Come on. Poke your head round. God's sake. craft anything, but I should probably use that. The stairs. Okay, there ain't nothing there. Up we go.
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
Yeah, it just means killing one little girl. What does that matter?
There you go.
Okay. Loot. Loot, nice. Give me all the things. Oh, actually. Firefly pendant. Well, I could probably be collecting loads of those from all the fireflies I'm killing. But, you know, what the hell. Definitely need that. Check out this room, give me all the supplies you can get.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host.
Very clinical.
Fancy way of saying you gotta kill the fucking kid. Now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder and harder, don't they?
That's what you get for being the boss.
I'm so tired. I'm exhausted. I just want this to end. So be it.
See, almost certainly we need a shitload of that. Why the hell is a hospital full of bricks? Seems kind of odd. Give me all the things. March 15th, we finally crossed the Utah border. In a couple of days we'll be back with the others. Today the crew is in much better spirits. I've been worried about their morale since Greg and Tanya's passing last week. It's good to hear them laughing again. Excuse me. Robin came up to me and said, "Thanks for watching over us, Marlene." It was a small gesture, but I needed it. March 23rd, Ellie never made it. We arrived at the hospital. There was much celebration, at least from the others. I guess they're happy to see old friends. We haven't seen some of these guys in over 10 years, and they've told me the news. I couldn't eat. I couldn't talk to anyone. I should be grateful to just be alive, but right now I just want to shut my eyes for a bit. March 24th. They look at me and I know what they're thinking. That we're a bunch of incompetent grunts. What was I supposed to do? I thought I was going to die. My men were being hunted by the entire Boston battalion. I had to get her out of the city. How was I supposed to know the Firefly escorts were already dead? God damn it. I panicked. In the end, I healed pretty damn quickly, and my men were more capable than I gave them credit for. More than a handful survived the army's attack. I should have kept her with me. Instead, I handed her off to a couple of smugglers. I failed you, Anna. I failed all of us. I am an incompetent grunt. April 25th. I can't stand talking to any of them. I don't think I can take the stairs any longer. No way I can stay here. April 28th. One of our scouts just radioed in. He spotted an older man and a young girl entering the tunnel by the bus terminal. He thinks she might have had red hair, but he's not sure. What if it's her? Stop doing this, Marlene. The recon squad is about to head out. I'm going to join them. April 28th. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. She's alive. They're running the test on her now. I can't tell if I'm excited, scared, or just nervous. All I know is my hands won't stop shaking. Yeah, because you're about to order the murder of a little girl. And that's just an arsehole thing to do. Okay, so we're going this way.
Yeah, that's it. I'm coming, Ellie.
Kind of knew I'd need these. How the hell is he still alive? Nice and quiet. Nice and quiet. Nothing to see here.
We've lost one over here. Find it.
Yeah, we can do this the hard way.
You're not getting out of here.
That'll work.
There. gosh about me sometime.
Something, anything. Audience recorder too.
They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna. Your daughter will be with you soon.
Yeah, your daughter will be with you soon because I'm gonna kill her.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save. Don't come any closer.
No! You fucking animal!
Is this the person about to murder a little girl? The door marked exit is not the exit.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. You know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done a damn bit of good neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. Sorry.
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her.
Like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
Actually, kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
How's your economies? Screenshot pretty.
Your head going through.
Here. I got it.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked it. I know she'd have liked it.
I bet I would have.
No. Down there. Just a little bit further now. I got you. Come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So, she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
I don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And no matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
So good. This really is one of the must-play games. It's kind of every bit as good as I remember it being originally. So good. Right, well, that's kind of that. So end it there, and work out what I'm going to play next. Just blown away. Just that ending is just epic. I'm out of here.